EP foam pipe extrusion line. The raw material of EP foam pipe extrusion line is low-density polyethylene resin, which is fed into the extruder with a screw length to diameter 55 to 1 by automatic loading equipment, filled with the anti-shrinking agent and a foaming agent and high pressure. After cooling, extruding, it can produce the foam pipe. Equipment models: SMEPD 70, SMEPD 75, SMEPD 90, SMEPD 105, SMEPD 120. For example, SMEPD 70 can produce about 600 kilograms per day. Features of EP foam pipe extrusion line. 1. Loading automatically, alarming automatically. 2. It adopts Italytalcum powder automatic injection system with double screw, which is controlled by transducer and makes the talcum powder enter into the extruder steadily and accurately. 3. It adopts circulating water cooling method to make the temperature more steady and cool quickly. 4. Die pressure control adopts diaphragm pressure gauge and equipped with die temperature display in order to guarantee its stability. EP foam pipe is a new type of foam material. It is widely used in air conditioner jackets, pipeline heat insulation, toy guardrail, and recreation places due to its high foam ratio, good elasticity, and heat preservation.